Alrighty, scavengers. Mike the scavenger on the scene here at the at my storage unit. Got a juicy little treat for everybody today. As y'all can see, we have a ton of lights right here. A local electrical company, actually a gentleman at the local company, reached out to me, said, "Hey Mike, we got a bunch of lights here. Do you want them? There's probably like 500 pounds of cast aluminum." I said, sure. Usually I don't do that kind of stuff, but I had a little bit of time, was able to go get them. I mean, who would turn down this kind of stuff anyways? I didn't have the time when I went and picked these up, so I brought these just straight to the storage unit, threw them in there. They've been in here for about a week now, maybe going on 2 weeks. So we are gonna strip apart all these lights and take it to the scrapyard. So, we're gonna start off. We're gonna go ahead and take one apart here. So what I'm expecting to find in this light here, this is a big parking lot light. I believe they said they came out of Walmart. But what I'm expecting to find out of here, definitely, obviously, lost a lot of cast aluminum. All this cast aluminum right here. They tell me that there's some sort of ballast in there, but I think with these LEDs, it's called a driver. This shiny stuff in the back, on the other bulbs, that's typically sheet aluminum. So we'll see what's up with that. Hopefully there's not a whole lot of unwantedness going on in here, except for some glass. That being said, let's get to it, y'all. I got a lot to do. Okay, let's see what is actually going on inside of these lights here. Okay, so I definitely got some wires going here. Little snippety snip. Okay, yeah, look, right here, there's three ballasts chilling right here. One ballast, two ballast, three ballast. Okay, piece of cast aluminum. I'm just gonna start piling that crap up at the front here. And we'll just go ahead, just start taking out this, all the screws. I mean, you're gonna have to take them out anyway, right? Right. Ooh. These guys, you gotta push on them. They thread twice. They thread twice. That's actually a piece of cast aluminum. So, you know, toss that back in. With the other clean cast aluminum. Oh, it's a big plug. It's a plug, a little 240 or 220 volt plug. Flat tip here. Yeah, this is part of the, I guess they have the sensor that it'll kick on. But as y'all can see, it's coming along nice and easy, nice and clean, not a whole lot of crap. We gotta get in here with the Torx bit. Okay, looks like same thing with these guys. It's like threads twice. It threads into the bottom and then it threads coming through the thing. So you gotta get those out of there. Okay, good piece of clean cast aluminum. Back old dots through there. Got some glass here. Set the glass to the side. Okay, now we're getting into the innards of it. A lot of Torx bolt, and it looks like this is actually going to be plastic. So this is trash. This is all plastic. Older ones I usually find that's a piece of aluminum, but this is all plastic. So we gotta clean that off. Plastic in the trash. And this is a little e-board dealio with all the lights on it. This is going to be aluminum breakage. It's got some lights and stuff all soldered on there and everything, but it's on an aluminum plate. So we've got a separate little, we made us a separate little bucket here for aluminum breakage back over there. And then we'll use this as like a little dump bucket, you know, miscellaneous screws and stuff, so we don't get it all over the parking lot. And then we just need to take this piece off. It's got some bolts in here. It's actually too tight in there for my impact, so we got to do these by hand, which sucks. Okay, so big piece of clean cast aluminum. Okay, another big old piece clean cast aluminum. Right there. Woo, and I got a ton more to go. Thank you. My back hurts, y'all. Anyway, that was the last one. Okay, time to run up to the scrapyard. What we're gonna go ahead and do, I've got some number two wire here, but we're just gonna set that to the side because all this over here, save that for another day. We're just gonna do the cast aluminum, all the cast aluminum, this little bit of aluminum breakage right here, and then I've got two tubs full of ballast, super heavy here. I'm thinking we got more than 500 pounds back here, but I don't know. Y'all want to take some guesses? All right, well, let's go get paid. You want to go to the scrapyard, Mercy? You want to go to the scrapyard, huh? Go to the scrapyard? Come on. Come on, you big lug. Oh, come on, big lug. Oh. Go to the scrapyard. Scavengers, one of the best, absolutely the best scrap trip to date. Electric ballast, no, just ballast. Ballasts, 183 pounds, 18 cents a pound, 32.94. Aluminum breakage, 26 pounds, 17 cents a pound, 4.42. And the heavy hitter of the day, cast aluminum. They said 500 pounds. We got 1,300 pounds, 50 cents a pound, $650. Gives us a grand total of $687.36. And, you know, once I clean up that little bit of wire that I didn't take, I mean, we well easily over $700 at the scrapyard, baby. What do you think, Murs? But anyway, scavengers, thank y'all so much for tagging along, chiming in on this super awesome scrap run. Best one to date for sure. Got the truck emptied out. Let's go fill it up. Have some fun. What do you say? Yeah.
What we got here, y'all? Little scrappy, scrap, scrap. Ow!